BuzzFeed Video is a new app with a perfectly descriptive name. It brings together all of BuzzFeed's video content in one place. What's the big deal? Well, BuzzFeed has what it calls a distributed media strategy, which is basically a fancy way of saying that if you want to see all their videos, you have to go to Facebook and to YouTube and to the BuzzFeed website and to other places on the web. The new app gives you a single place to get your viral video fix. There are only two sections in the app right now. There's trending, where you can see the latest, most popular videos. It's a slick experience, with the videos automatically playing and centering themselves in your screen. There's also shows, where you can browse different programs and subscribe to the ones you like. Once you subscribe, you'll get a push notification whenever there's a new episode. And that's it. BuzzFeed Video does one job, and it does it pretty well. It's available for iOS and Android, so check it out the next time you're longing for cute animals or a pithy take on millennial life. And if you don't like ads, well, there aren't any to start. I wouldn't count on that lasting, though.